So why don't all you little idiots press your faces up against the speakers and blow your brains?